Mom! 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 Mommy! Mommy! Mommy!
Hi, it's Tina from MadHatterMom.com. This week I'm participating in Vlog Mom, which is a weekly prompt for us to vlog. The question that we have this week is from Jendy from Jendy's Journal, and she asks which restaurant is our favorite, but that we don't necessarily have near our home. For me, the restaurant that is my favorite and that we don't have relatively close by to us is Hooters. It's not because I like to look at girls with skin-tight t-shirts and short shorts with big boobs. I actually do like the wings. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing, right? The first time I ever went to Hooters was in Seattle. My husband and I went to a Mariners game, and on our way home we stopped there for whatever reason to eat, and I didn't want to go in because I didn't want to have all that in my face. After having the wings and the different sauces that they have, I realized that it's a pretty cool, fun place to go. Not only that, it's kind of an excuse to act like a dude because you can sit there, eat wings, watch sports, drink beer, and burp as loudly as you want, and nobody really cares. So hey, the next time that you want to watch sports, eat wings, and drink beer and burp really loud, try to go to a Hooters. That's it for this week. Hope to see you soon. Make sure you check out some of the other vlog moms. You can find their links down below this video and see what restaurants they like that they have to drive to for long periods of time. Maybe with their kids in the car, screaming, wondering when they're going to get there. Talk to you later. Bye.
Mama! Mama! Mama!
What?
Hi.